Hey everyone, it's Curly, and today we're going to be talking about an original Overwatch 2 idea concept that I came up with recently. So, the dev's goal with Overwatch 2 is to bring about dramatic change to the game. This is clearly evident with the dev's decision of changing it from 6v6 to 5v5 and reworking some heroes. Well, I think I've come up with a concept that would bring about the dramatic change that the devs are looking for in the game while also making every single last hero feel fresh and new. But this would also allow for the heroes to be the same, while still expanding upon the skill ceiling of every single hero simultaneously. This change can also be implemented relatively easily for the dev team. This change that I think would be an amazing addition and idea to Overwatch 2 is adding hero variations. So when I'm talking about hero variations, I mean that there would be two variations for every hero on top of the original character, so that the original hero would stay completely the same, while the other two variations would slightly change the stats or abilities, or even adding new abilities, thus changing how the hero can be played. The basic idea behind the hero variations is giving the hero a more niche playstyle, or allowing for more playstyles for that hero. This would allow for you to have better matchups as your favorite character in certain situations against the composition that you would have been previously at a disadvantage against, but in return you lose something else. This give-take relationship would keep the variations from being overpowered and keeping the original character still playable. So here's an example of the variations. For Zarya, I propose for her first variation would be called the Worldbreaker variation. With this variation, she would have a higher damage threshold and damage output. But in contrast, she would receive less charge per bubble, and she would lose her charge faster. But she would get her personal bubble back quicker. Her second variation would be called the Powerhouse variation. This variation would have decreased damage threshold and damage output. She would receive more charge per bubble and have more max health for her personal bubble. She would also lose charge slower, but also get her personal bubble back slower. The last variation that we'll be talking about in this video will be for Winston. The name of this variation for Winston will be called the Primitive variation. This will have Winston have decreased overall HP. His jump cooldown is decreased, so it will come back faster. But now he will receive a special passive where getting elimination resets his jump cooldown, just like Genji with his dash reset. And lastly, his shield would receive an HP buff, but a time nerf. The next variation for Winston would be called the Moonman variation. He would receive an increased amount of Tesla damage, and when Winston lands on you, it pulls you towards him. He would also receive a shield nerf, and his jump does less damage. So from the dev perspective, these variations can easily be changed to whatever you see fit, from their values to the variation altogether. Every hero would receive their own variations, and every hero would have their own unique changes to their variations. Now, the main issue of this idea is the initial balancing. How would the devs handle basically tripling their character roster? This change would be initially very tough to balance. But in my opinion, after once they would be able to get this balanced into a playable state, this would greatly diversify the meta, because with more options to counter strategies, it would be harder for a specific meta to arise, thus allowing for you to play your favorite hero in more situations. With every one of these variations, it will give you more to master on a hero that you've been maining for years. It will allow for a similar phase and playstyle, but with a twist that would be better suit for a situation within the game, or a better suit for your own playstyle. Let me know what you guys think about my idea in the comments below. Comment any variations that you'd like to see within the game, or if you think this is a good idea. Also, if you enjoyed the video, please check out my Twitch at twitch.tv/curly_plays. I coach Overwatch on Mondays at 5 p.m. CST and Tuesdays at 1 p.m. CST. I also play various other games besides just Overwatch. Also, please consider subbing to the channel and liking and sharing the video with anyone who you think would like to hear about this idea.